I'm an urban planning architect, and I was always amazed how streets or a city can work, and somehow it could be connected to food or food economy. The dramatic figure of the global warming and environmental crisis, the fact that we could embed it in cities in a less impacting way. Then I thought food economy might be connected with the urban planning.
Letchworth Garden City Heritage Foundation is successor to Ebenezer Howard Company. They acquired the land here in Letchworth and developed the world's first garden city. We have a reinvestment model. We act as stewards and custodians of the Garden City estate.
When I was looking for a PhD opportunity, what attracted me to come in the University of Hertfordshire was a specific project to look at food economy in Letchworth. The Hertfordshire Knowledge Exchange Partnership is a four-year program. The first phase is the first year, which is the company placement, where the associate work closely in partnership with the industry. And the second phase is a three-year PhD project, where we focus on the data gathered, but more on a theoretical framework and academic purpose. The University of Hertfordshire work with the Heritage Foundation and make sure that the research is undertaken well and that the company is happy with the outcome of the research. So I started to establish a visual text data of food-related venues. And the second part was to meet local people, local group involved into food.
Amelie has been based mainly in Letchworth for the first year. We've been able to provide her with a lot of local information to help inform her research. And then in response to that, she's done something very bespoke to meet the needs of Letchworth Garden City. The research and the factual information that Amelie has been able to provide, we just simply didn't have that information, so that's very important to us. From beginning to end, the university has run the whole programme, introduced the notion of this type of research partnership, and dealt with all of the practical matters. We wouldn't have thought of bringing in a PhD student and research, and that's something which university has absolutely brought to us and given us this opportunity. I really do think that more organisations should be taking this on.
The collaboration is definitely fruitful between the University of Hertfordshire and the Heritage Foundation. I'm working on maps, and I know that they're going to be used. So it's huge. It's huge for a researcher to know that what we're producing right now, even at the early stage of the research, is actually important for an industry. And that's, for me, the strength of the program.